Once again, I am back with another delicious recipe, that is strawberry cake. Eggless, of course it is. You can see it is just baked and without using oven or any electric beater. Homemade and very healthy, very tasty too. So now there is a little bit party at my home with this two little girl. Give me. With this two little girls, Ashmita and Sana. Say hi.
Hi.
Come and sit here.
You saw?
Mira.
Yeah. So, here is the party going on. Where is Sana's plate?
This is the... Wait. When I will say start, this is the challenge. Who can eat fast this one piece of cake? Right? We'll say wait. 1, 2, 3, start. Within 5 minutes. How is the taste?
Nice.
Awesome.
These are little bit of photo session in between the video we have done that I have put up into this video. I hope you enjoy.
Eat fast. See, come on. Finish. Sanu is the winner. Hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray. Hip hip
hooray.
Okay, Sanu, now I will give you one gift. Ashu, come on.
I'll get
one. Okay guys, I'm back with the small little sweet gift for Sanu. Sanu, in this channel she won who can eat fast one piece of strawberry cake eggless. This is the...
I want a chocolate.
Yay. Congrats.
Thank you.
So show the chocolate and we will take a cake, okay?
So this is the chocolate.
Yeah. Okay friends, bye. I hope you like this short video. Bye.
Okay friends, this is some of the clippings that I'm sharing with you that I have put up into this video so that I can show you the ultimately it's looked this way without using your oven or electric beater. You also can make this delicious and yummy, most tasty cake at your home for your little ones and loved ones. And ultimately my daughter friend got the first prize. So see, they are having a very good time in this kind of challenge. You can play with your little ones. So so that you can engage them in constructive way and they will also having a very good time with you. This is the price, a very small price, but they love it and I also love it to play this challenge with them. After that, some photo session banta hai, right? So this is the winner. This is the another cute girl. And I hope you have liked it. If you like it, please, please, please do give a big like to show your support.